Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to study the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about a study on status and distribution of passeriformes in Bagh district of Azad Kashmir. Abdul Hassan Faiz is the lead author. Viewers, the passeriformes is the largest and most diverse commonly recognized clade of birds, including more than 70 families. The reed beds are important habitats for several passerine birds species, and the abundance of these species seem to be influenced by vegetation structure. Passerines feed mainly on insects, nuts and seeds collected from trees and shrubs in summer. In winter, their feeding behavior changes and they feed on berries and fruits. This study was conducted to prepare and compare the new checklist and distribution of passeriformes in District Bagh in Azad Kashmir with the previous one for getting new bird data. This article was published in the Journal of Bioresource Management in 2017. Viewer, if you are interested, the paper link is given in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.